Hey everybody, I'm Dan Joseph with MRC TV. Today, I'm on the campus of American University. I'm going to be asking the students here some political questions, and maybe I'll throw in a pop culture question too, just to sort of throw them off guard. Let's see how they do. Can you name one person currently serving in the United States Senate?
In the Senate? This is sad. I'm in a politics course.
Not a very good one. Can you name one person currently serving in the United States Senate?
God, this is bad.
I'm gonna take a guess.
Please take a guess.
I don't even know.
Is Nancy Pelosi? No, she's Speaker of the House. No, I can't.
All right, that's okay. Can you name one person currently serving in the United States Senate?
No.
Nobody?
I won't even.
I guess try and stay out of politics.
Yeah, me too.
Probably good. Can you name one person currently serving in the U.S. Senate?
Congressman John Reyers.
I don't know, actually.
Take a guess.
Isn't Bernie Frank one?
Bernie Frank? There's only one Bernie in the Senate.
Bernie.
Oh, you're thinking of Barney Frank.
Barney Frank.
No, he's a congressman. He was not a congressman anymore.
All right.
I don't know, actually. Now I'm having
Rand Paul.
Rand Paul, that's right. Can you name one person currently serving in the United States Senate?
No.
No. Do you know how many senators each state has?
Senators each state, 12 or 13, I think 12.
Which one, 12 or 13?
12.
No. You know how many senators each state has?
Five?
Two.
But that's good, you were only...
No, it goes to show how much I don't know.
You were only off by 10, though. Do you know how many senators each state has?
No.
There are 100. How many states are there?
You're cheating. And there are 100 senators.
Right.
Right. But you don't know any.
No.
Okay. All right. Okay.
I'm not big into the whole...
America thing.
America. Right. Yeah, I'm not big into the America
okay.
thing.
Okay. There are two from every state.
I was going
to
say...
Well, that's all right. What is the name of the hit song from the movie Frozen?
Let It Go.
You got it. That on the radio. But you
let
know what song I'm talking about.
Let It Go. Yeah.
Okay. Oh, I got so sick of that song. All right.
Let It Go.
I mean, you nailed that one. What is the name of the hit song from the movie Frozen?
Let It Go.
Let It Go. What is the name of the hit song from the movie Frozen?
Let It Go.
That's right. It's the name of the hit song from the movie Frozen.
Let It Go.
That's right. I slapped a kid the other day because he was singing that song. Now the cops are after me.